Oh, I've got the perfect one.
What is that effect? Lights
High
out?
The lights
intensity
are on.
power supply interruption.
Ah.
This will be fun.
Hope you
Do you
brought
have
a
anything
flashlight.
with flashlight?
Flashlight.
One of these things is not like the other. Look at this balanced party comp.
It's going to die.
It's going to die horribly and in the dark.
Get in, get out alive, if you can.
As you
With
do.
A little tech wizardry.
I already can't see a fucking thing.
Why do they stand around?
I guess it technically acts as like little torches.
Yep.
These fortifications won't last against a real assault. We need to change things up.
Careful, by the way, there's holes in the bridge.
Nothing to fear, as long as I am.
Have a grenade! You're coming up on the marketplace!
Three, two, one. Found you.
Crush on it.
Where to go? No, go on.
Demon host somewhere.
Beloved thinks that if we really must kill in his name, then it's best we win. You can't hide. You can't.
You have to move faster. Get through the maintenance bay and head for the station.
Back up, back up, back up, back up.
Follow me.
Show me what you
got. I know. I'm grabbing this large blast.
Pressure. Oh god, I fell. I fell through a hole in the floor.
And are you down below? Okay,
I got up.
Oh dear, some days I'm not fit for flight.
See you.
God damn it.
Plug it back here.
Beloved, reveal them to me.
Hi. That's okay.
He kept it fucking facing you so I could just shoot into his back, so me and the vet had a good time.
Doing what I do.
Here be the station. Right, just battle, veterans! Killing field! Sniper! Sniper! Oh,
yep, Plague Ogryn.
Might be more polite to Psyker in future!
I'm just doing what my beloved tells me!
What? Oh, there's a dog on me.
It might be in the middle of the path.
Kill the sniper!
It's
right.
Yeah, right there, right there.
No, beloved, it's not a good dog.
Back up and go around.
A problem, Namor.
Hawkshound eliminated.
Find them for my beloved.
You cheat!
Don't
think it's there now. Feel the heat of that of embrace!
Hawks flavor! Blasphemers! Kill the carpenter! This is no place for Odin. Behold how the Imperial Lord's loyalty. How it will reward you!
Coming!
We got this!
Dog's flame!
Pressure!
Pressure!
did, reveal them to me.
Fanatic, are you dizzy?
Oh fuck, that's a whole ass dozen. That's a whole ass dozen of shotguns. Christmas coming down the stairs. Oh, hello, mutant.
Back up.
My beloved says, kill.
Alright, up the stairs.
My beloved!
Scout shotgun! Another demon host?
Shh. Right there.
Demon head.
Where?
To the left.
So that way we know where it is.
Remember, there is no place for failure.
Oh, look, we're winning.
Your soul is mine for the claiming.
It's fun playing Ogryn again. Zealot's definitely one of those classes that, like, it kind of sucks early game, but it definitely builds in the end.
Oh, it's so good in the end.
Really? I will have a word with him myself.
You can go fuck yourself, Melk.
What?
One of my weekly contracts is to collect 750 Plasteel. I'm at 745.
That's not Melk's fault.
You go fuck yourself, Melk. It's not Melk's fault, but I'm blaming Melk anyways.